Where are you at now?
In my heart.